Welcome to our channel. Please subscribe and click the bell icon.
Salalah Tour Part 4.
Let's go to Andrasat and Sahalnur today.
Hi friends. Today we are going to visit another very important tourist destination in Salalah, Andrasat. Now we are in front of Rasat Farm. And we are approaching to Mamura Roundabout. Mamura Roundabout, we have to turn third right and we can go to Andrasat. Now we are in Mamura Roundabout. From Mamura Roundabout, first right we can go to Taka. Second right will take you to Mamura Palace. Private vehicles are restricted that area. And the third right, you can go to Andrasat. Now we are in Andrasat. This land is surrounded by hills and we are going to enjoy the beauty of this region.
Friends, you can see caves here. Long years ago, people lived in these caves. I do want to see how people were living in this cave. One of the main attractions of Andrasat is this river. Throughout the year, you can see fishes also. It is one of the best places for the family get together. Wow! See the river and the bridge. Water from here has been taken for fun. We are going to see another cave settlement.
Hi Anugraha! Water from the river may be held people living in this area. Long years before, there was no other source of water. People used to collect water from this river and live here.
A beautiful garden is another attraction of Andrasat. Thank you. There are many flowers and it's a nice place for photography. Hi friends, from here we are going to another tourist destination, Ayn Shan. Follow me.
Friends, now we are in Salala Muscat Road. From here we are to move around 10 km. Then we can reach Ayn Shan. You can see the signboard, the right hand side of the road, then turn right and move towards Ayn Shan. Friends, we are in Ayn Shan Road now. Here you can see water preserved, and this water is used for irrigational purposes. And you can see water throughout the year. Continuous runoff of the water has carved rocks like an architect. You can see rocks in different shapes. It's another beauty of this place. While coming back from Ayn Shan Road, again you turn towards right. Then you can go to Sikh. This is another very important tourist destination in Salala. It's a dense forest area. You can drive in a zigzag road and reach into the hill station. Especially during Kharif season, this entire area covered with greenery. So please come and enjoy.